As I'm sure everybody knows by now, this past weekend, during his Veterans Day speech, Donald Trump compared people on the left to vermin. Specifically, the former president, facing 91 felony counts, had this to say. "We will root out the communists, Marxists, fascists, and the radical left thugs that live like vermin within the confines of our country. The threat from outside forces is far less sinister, dangerous, and grave than the threat from within." So not only are those of us on the left vermin, but we're a threat to this country. Now, everybody, I think at this point, has pointed out that this is Hitler-like rhetoric. You dehumanize the people you dislike. You say that they are a threat to your country, or in Hitler's case, a threat to your race. And that, of course, makes it easier for people to not see them as human beings and do horrific actions towards them. That is exactly what Donald Trump was doing there. And media outlets correctly pointed out that this is very reminiscent and, you know, almost, you know, a mirror image of what Hitler did during his rise to power. Well, Fox News is furious about this. Not about Trump comparing the left to vermin. No, no, no. Fox News is mad this week that media outlets have compared Donald Trump to Hitler dozens of times. Just in the last week, you had Laura Ingraham and Brian Kilmeade. And this is what happened. Kilmeade, on an evening edition of Laura Ingraham's show, said this. "Guess what they've already done? They've called Trump Hitler 13 times over the weekend. Hillary Clinton kicked it off on The View, so how much? After a while, people stop hearing it. They become numb to it. They're trying to rip Trump down because they believe he's going to be the nominee to root out the communist, Marxist, fascist, and radical left thugs that live like vermin within the confines of our country." Wow, so you quoted him, and you didn't say this is what Trump said. You actually just took the words and had them coming out of your mouth, Brian. Laura Ingraham said, "Now that one comment by Trump over the weekend sent the media into complete meltdown." They then played a supercut of all the times that on MSNBC and CNN they compared Trump to Hitler, because, you know, the media is melting down over the fact that the Republican frontrunner is speaking just like Adolph Hitler. Now, I don't know about you, but it seems like if there's one thing on the planet that people should be upset over, it's a political leader borrowing the language of Adolf effing Hitler, right? I mean, that's kind of a red line. You know, ever since, you know, the end of World War II, it's kind of been that red line that you don't cross. You don't talk like Hitler. You know, it's a very simple rule. I mean, most people haven't broken that rule. But here is Donald Trump, and he's, by the way, since then doubled down on it. And those two outlets, by the way, Kilmeade said they did it 13 times. They actually did it more than 24 times. I think they should have done it more than 100 times. I think it should happen every day, because Donald Trump is not only comparing us to vermin, dehumanizing us so it's easier for people to take out their aggressions on us, but he's also suggesting that he's going to lock us in mental institutions. He did that this week. He's suggesting that he is going to prosecute us. He is suggesting that we're going to have mass deportations, and before you get deported, you may be sent off to a camp somewhere. Doesn't that sound familiar to everybody? Doesn't that sound like something you learned in history class? Maybe there's some people watching this who even lived through that. So yeah, I think the comparisons are very apt. I think they're 100% accurate, and we are basically dealing with evil incarnate at the top of the Republican ticket for next year. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.